This morning I saw that my friends at Nippon released Pixel 4a SB4, a new updated Android 12. So I installed it and run into several headaches. So today I want to see how smart you you viewers are, the viewers of Channel 48. I want to see, you know, how smart you guys are, because this setup is not so easy.
Welcome by Leica Mobile.
But on the other hand, it's as well not so hard. So after setting up your device, you're gonna get into the HiDare setup, okay? After you install the GSI, you will come in here. So we're gonna hit start. And then it's gonna connect to mobile network. We're gonna say skip. Okay, now it's gonna get the phone ready. So this is part of your exam, so pay attention. This is all happening on the Samsung Galaxy S9. All right. So this GSI is in fact made for the Pixel 4. Well, for the Pixel 4, it was ported by Nippon, with thanks to the Erfan tools. So big up to all of you that made this possible. And I can make a long story a bit shorter by letting you know that it will soon tell you that it cannot connect to Wi-Fi, that while it's already connected to Wi-Fi, I already set it at my Wi-Fi, everything, my PIN, and still it's gonna tell us cannot connect. So in fact, the thing installs, it boots fine, but you cannot bypass this screen. So the question in this exam for all of you that as well want to try Android 12, latest beta 4 dot, I don't know what, you know, updated from the last time, released on the 28th of August, and that is exactly one day ago, then you must seem to find out, then you will have to find out how to install, how to bypass the screen. Okay, this is the impossible setup screen from Google. And I installed the same GSI on here, and as you can see, I bypass the screen. Here, what is it saying here? Could not connect. Skip. And then we get into black screen, and then it's gonna go back to, it's in fact giving a whole lot of nonsense. Okay, so it's not working. Here you're gonna see that this is the latest Pixel 4 ROM with IME, you know, it's all there. Boom. You have two SIM slots. SIM slot 2 is at this point connected. Everything works. Okay, I'm very happy to see that everything works. Alrighty, so there I have a phone that cannot bypass, it cannot connect, it cannot do anything. So I won't make this a very, very long video. I just want you to know that I bypass the screen, and for me everything works, okay? However, I want to see if you are so smart as well, and how you're gonna find out to bypass that screen so you don't even get into that screen. So that screen just disappears like snow in the sun. Okay, I'm not gonna reveal the trick yet. I want to see as well some comments and some thinking from your side, because I see that human beings are getting a little bit lazy these days, you know, they want to know everything in one go, you know, and that's not how life is. You must work a little bit to find out how things are and how to, you know, do something and how to, you know, bypass something if you cannot bypass certain screens. Oh, yeah. Another great thing to let you know is that you can now sign in to your Google account. Okay? We can now sign in to our Google account. So that all is fixed with this new Beta 4 update. With thanks to Nippon. Nippon, Nippon, Nippon. Big up, big up, big up, big up. Boom, boom, boom. Because, yeah, in fact, I was a little bit YouTube sick these last days. So I didn't feel to come on YouTube and to make videos. I mean, like, for what? I have so many videos, but they're not even being promoted. You know, when I log in with another account on YouTube and I check it out, you know, I find out that, yeah, my videos are not being promoted, so I'm not really, how you say that, so enthusiast anymore, so video happy anymore to make videos. That's why I'm not gonna make things so easy on you anymore. You must as well use your brains, use your fingers, type, and you know, comment, show love, etc. And then, you know, I'm gonna let you know certain things that I find out and that I, you know, that I discover. So yeah, that's it for now. Not gonna make this video any longer. You now know that we can install it, the latest beta, and yeah, you can run it on the S8. I mean the S9 and the S10, not the S8, peeps. Please, not the S8, okay? It won't work on the S8, but you can install it on the S9. And in the next video, I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna reveal how to, you know, install it on the S10. So, but I will only do that if I see enough replies and likes on this video, you know, and shares. So I can see when you do these things, okay? So you will have to bring this information up, or if you want to know how to, you know, how to get it up to this state with everything working, settings working good, not crashing, no errors, you know, etc. Then yeah, you must show some appreciation for this video. You know, and if your name is Google, Google, get rid of these terrible, terrible screens. I mean, like, what is this, guys? Come on. I mean, like, come on. What is this? This is such a useless piece of crap at this moment. You cannot even connect. I mean, like, set up offline. Offline. They are probably listening now to me because I wasn't seeing all these things. But yeah, black screen, it's not working. And I'm gonna show you that it works. Because this is just another nonsense from Google. You know, instead of making things easier and better, you know, for the users, they are just, yeah, I don't know. So Nippon, please rip out this. I don't know how you guys gonna do that. Rip it out or do something. Or, you know, follow my procedure how to, you know, get the updated build on your S9. And yeah, if you never did this before, I can tell you Android 12 is kind of, yeah, it's kind of nice. If you're gonna install an iOS launcher on it, it's gonna be an amazing iPhone. It's gonna look fantastic. Google will that not like that, of course, but Google is as well doing things that I don't like. So yeah, Google, you want me to like you, then you must start doing things that, you know, makes me happy and that does not make me YouTube sick. Okay, because yeah, in the world, I'm the only one showing Android 12 on these two devices. But, you know, look at the views, you know, it's to cry, it's to, yeah, feel sad, and it's to get YouTube sick, you know, YouTube corona. That's what you get from the results of your findings and the things that you post on YouTube. You know, of course, we have some nice people that are showing the love, but yeah, if the network is not promoting you anymore, then yeah, how can you still feel happy and good on the network. So yeah, I hope that my sweet friend Susan Wojcicki will hear this in somehow, or somebody that is good friends with her, and will let her know that my channel is the same way it was when I just started out. So thank you for watching, and have a nice day.